Our streets are awash with drink and drugs. I can't believe people can be so selfish and stupid. As if we don't have things bad enough. It's insane that people are willfully poisoning themselves for a quick high. Killing their brain cells for a chance to forget for a few seconds. Stay clean, people. We need you.
Can't be around this. gunfire. Look out. Everybody look out.
To sign up for the Avon program, I urge you to. What we can, but the most basic of food and medicine. The efforts of our doctors and medics are nothing short of heroic. There's only so much they can do.
Attention.
And meanwhile, we watch the QTA next to fly trucks roll by. I'd like to take a moment to mention Dr. Sam Burnett. In a world that becomes confused, violence, he's a man of peace, fighting to save lives. Over our technology. We cooed and fawned over each new iteration, salivating over new features. Silly. Those words hurt to say.
Order from the KPA. Cease and desist all. Ratings to all American citizens. citizens, return to your homes or face arrest.
Oh.
Hey, listen to this. I was walking past the Elm Tree checkpoint when bam, this smoking
damaging public property will be arrested on site.
How would that have looked?
Hope it's something as simple as decided to sign up to the liaison.
Attention,
program.
Citizens. Inciting protest is a capital crime. Agitators will be identified and arrested.
Turn around, I'm so disappointed. She's bought into the lie. And
from the KPA. Cease and desist all unruly behavior. This is a zero. Met with immediate prosecution.
people are happy to live under constant surveillance. Cameras tracing every move. Seekers scanning them all day long. And bullying heavy-handed spot checks. What kind of life is that? It makes me so damn angry that people just put up with so much bullshit. Let's give a little shout out to Manhattan Alpha. Those kids are smart.
I heard Paris
their
and the others talking
about
you.
Their planning is always meticulous, yet inventive.
Don't go getting cocky.
And their last big assault on the KPA was a perfect
good to have
example
you around, Bri.
Of why they're so damn cool. They got wind of an officer's party for a high-ranking
hey.
KPA at an old yacht club in Dayton. They'd reconditioned the boats and were using them to entertain the officers. Well, on the night of the party, visiting KPA generals poured onto the boats and began sipping their drinks. Security was insanely tight. It'd be impossible to reach any high-ranking target. And they didn't need to. Manhattan Alpha had infiltrated the yacht cleanup detail and planted explosives on every boat. The night of the party, they sat on the roof nearby and dialed a number and sat back to watch the fireworks.
Gotta keep the fucks.
The KPA's weapons tell you everything you need to know about them. They're slick, streamlined, technical, and deadly. A perfect summary of the entire KPA personality. And look at the resistance weapons. They're homebrewed, volatile, held together with a wing and a prayer, but in the right hands, they're powerful, punchy, and just as deadly. We may be the underdogs, but we've got spirit. Some terrible news from Memphis today. Sarah Theodoru, much-loved leader of the Memphis Resistance Cell, captured, tortured, and executed yesterday. The KPA tricked her into showing herself in one of their yellow zones and had a squadron of heavies waiting to ambush her. Our sources say she died with dignity and gave them nothing. We'll miss you, Sarah. Our streets are awash with drink and drugs.
Let's hope we're lucky.
I can't believe people can be so selfish and stupid. As if we don't have things bad enough. It's insane that people are willfully poisoning themselves for a quick high. Killing their brain cells for a chance to forget for a few seconds. Stay clean, people. We need you sharp and full of anger when the revolution comes. There's an irony to our situation in the Red Zone. We're living out a mirror of the Vietnam War. A big top cloud mirrors reflection of it, where the Viet Cong's jungle and system of tunnels have become our desolate streets and underground passages. We crawl through the darkness, run through the shadows, ghosts haunting our own. And the North fear us, as well they should. We're fast. We're determined. We're formidable. Our situation is so ugly. The KPA is simply asset stripping our country, taking every conceivable commodity to reclaim on our debt to them. They hate being here, as much as we hate watching them suck our country dry. What really scares me is what happens when there's nothing left to take. The KPA's weapons tell you everything you need to know about them. They're slick, streamlined, technical.